interesting practice model for FreeCAD. This time I make with FreeCAD version 0.19. Okay, let's get to the new file and part design. So I'll check the drawing. This is a drawing. This is a simple model. The basic shape, two circle. One is diameter 80 and the second is diameter 40 with the length of 20 and 40 with all thickness. Okay, let's get to the sketch. Let's pick the plane, this plane. Okay, and then pick the circle. Okay, this point, make it 1 point with this. Sorry, with this one. Okay, then create dimension, choose a diameter dimension. Okay, let's choose 80 millimeter. Okay, the dimension is set and back out of the sketch. Okay, this is the sketch and we make a pad. Okay, and then we select dimension of 20 millimeter. Okay, so next we make another circle with this face. Choose the sketch. We're going to sketch area and then select circle. Okay, pick this point with this point one. Okay, and then create dimension, choose diameter dimension. Let's say diameter 40. Okay, now exit the sketch and also make a pad. This thickness is also 20. So thickness from this point to this point approximately 40. Okay, now let's get moved to the next step. We make this arcus radius for 15. This arcus is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, with the diameter of 94, distance from for arc center. Okay, let's go back here, pick the space and then sketch. We can check the wireframe, so we can make circles more clear. Click this boolean and this line, make it one. So click this circles, make it a radius of 15. Okay. Now we set distance from this point and the center diameter 94 divided by 2. So it's 47. Okay. So we lengthen this. Also this. Make it lengthen. Okay. And then we can make a line to close the sketch. Okay. Now we exit the sketch. Moving the view here. Okay. Make a pocket with a thickness of 20. Okay. Okay. A pattern, circular pattern. So click this icon, click this pocket, click again this. Okay, select the quantity, make 6. So there are 6 solid arcs. And then, okay, a model like this. Next, we make a fillet for the arc edge. So click here. Hit control, this side. Okay. Make a fillet. Choose 5 mm. Okay. Now, next step, make a chamfer of this edge, click this edge and then click chamfer, and then we make chamfer of 4 mm, okay. First we click this face and then go to sketch, so make a circle with, click this point and this point, hit one and then circle, the dimension of diameter 10. Okay, and then exit sketch. Now we try with this drill, create hole, click this, to make a profile. Make a thickness with 25 and diameter of 10. Okay, so let's check diameter. Okay, there is a corner here. Now let's get to the plane. So we make the hole from this side. Okay. Go to the circle. View is not clear, so we change to wireframe. Okay, this, then make it one with this line. Okay, and when we choose the distance, this point to this line, center line. Okay, about 30 mm. Okay. Okay. So the diameter, make it 8 mm. Okay. Now we change with S is view. This is the sketch. Okay. Exit the sketch. So we make the pocket. change the direction and change to through all. Okay, see, so it's created. Okay, now the model is complete. So try to add a color, random color. Okay, green, maybe another random color. Okay, okay, that's it. Then make the 3D model like this. Okay, thank you very much, and see you with another model. Okay.